Snoop Dogg, 51, has earned his spot in hip-hop royalty, but it seems he could now be making history again with the British monarchy by performing for King Charles III, 74. During an exclusive interview with Express.co.uk at the Berlin launch of his collaboration with Rubet on an exciting new personalized game, the Drop It Like It's Hot hitmaker said he would agree to headline the coronation concert on one condition. He revealed, "The only way I would perform is if they give me one of them uniforms to wear, the red." When quizzed on if he was referring to the iconic uniform worn by the famous King's Guard outside Buckingham Palace and St. James's Palace, Snoop enthused, "Yeah, yes, yes. I think I would look amazing in that, too. I've always wanted to wear one of those, that just looked so fly to me." King's coronation under threat from substantial terrorism risk, says former bodyguard exclusive, the King's coronation will require a vast police operation to keep everyone, royals and onlookers alike, safe. A former top royal bodyguard has warned King Charles' coronation at Windsor Castle will face a substantial risk of terrorism with multiple threats around the royal event. "Buckingham Palace," he exclaimed, sharing his excitement at the prospect of joining the lineup. Snoop went on to share his appreciation for the late Queen Elizabeth II, branding the monarch "my kind of gal." He chuckled, "Tell Charles to give me a holla. The Queen was already my girl, the Queen was my gal, she was my kind of gal. So all the Prince has to do is say, 'Check it out, dog, I need you in the house,' and he'll show up and show out." It comes after multiple music stars have turned down King Charles' invite to perform at his coronation concert at Windsor Castle in May. British performers including Adele, Ed Sheeran, and the Spice Girls have all reportedly snubbed the opportunity. Pop band Take That are reportedly set to make an appearance on stage for the royal occasion, but former member, Robbie Williams, is not expected to be joining them. Don't miss. Rio Ferdinand claims has never seen Victoria Beckham eat. Latest, Take That to sing at King Charles' coronation minus Robbie. Latest, Gwyneth Paltrow case as court hears accuser said he was famous. Latest, alongside his hopes for a right royal knees up in London, Snoop Dogg gave Express.co.uk an insight into his latest partnership with online crypto casino, Rubet. The American rapper and music mogul, real name Calvin Cortazar Broaddus Jr., shared that the charitable aspect of the collaboration was what really encouraged him to team up with Rubet. Snoop divulged, "One of the things that was appealing about them was that they were willing to give back to charities and get back to building and helping out people who were less fortunate. That was what I liked, more than how much money I can make, or how cool I would look, or how cool I would make the game. But when money's being transferred and made, how about people who can't make money? And they brought that to me rather than me bringing it to them, and that was a mutual understanding that we had from the top, and it just made me want to work with them, you know. I got behind their game to see what they were about, and we said, 'You know what? It'd be best for us to create our own, because you are Snoop Dogg, we are Rubet. Let's try it, let's take a shot at it.'" Snoop Dogg x Rubet, nothing but a Ru thing.
Oh. melting.